Hello, my name is Phil Yates. I'm the head chef here at the Best Western Keavil House Hotel. Today I'm going to make my signature dish, which is cauliflower risotto, which we need onions, garlic, cauliflower florets, cream cauliflower and arborio rice, finished with some crunchy cauliflower and coriander shoots. And to make the dish, the seared scallops. We need warm stock to make sure we're going to cool the risotto down. And then we're going to some oil in here. We're going to saute some diced onions, a wee bit of garlic, saute this off for a couple of minutes. Then we're going to add some arborio rice, just to toast this until it's translucent. This helps the rice absorb all the stock. Gives you a nice creamy finish. So here we go now, we've added a fish stock. We just stir that in. What will happen is the rice will absorb the stock and we'll just keep adding more stock until the risotto is cooked. The stock's made from prawn shells and white wine. That just helps to give the risotto a nice finished flavour because we're serving it with king scallops. So we've got seasoning near the now. Sea salt, touch of pepper. And we'll just let that cook. Right, so that's the risotto just about done now. We're just going to add some of our cauliflower cream, some of our cauliflower florets. The florets have been pre-blanched, so they just need to warm through to help finish the dish. A wee stir. Finish the risotto with a wee knob of butter just to make it nice and creamy and rich. Time to do the scallops in this. We've got a nice hot pan, some salt and pepper, a touch of oil. Up straight in. We know the butter to help with the colour. Turn the scallops. That's the scallops done. Cauliflower risotto right in the middle of the plate. See the scallops. A touch of carrot chutney. The sweetness of the carrot chutney helps with the sweetness of the scallops. Also gives it a nice spicy kick to finish it off. Crunchy cauliflower, this is just dried out in the hot cupboard overnight, adds a nice texture to the risotto. You drop curry oil, just coat the grains of rice. And we've got some coriander shoots. Just give the plate a nice bit of colour. And that's my cauliflower risotto with seared scallops and carrot chutney.